Alrighty, welcome back to Far Cry 3. Yeah. Not sure if this is gonna be the longest video ever, because, yeah, I just recorded that last hour long video and I'm kinda already wiped out. But, yeah, we did all of the, all the outposts, all the towers. Then we even did that last mission. Ooh, I should have gotten ammo.
Tools of the trade? Party favors. I've been waiting to light this place up, as we Americans say, for a very long time.
Tim, you're American?
Yeah. My father was in the Navy SEALs. I was born when he was stationed in Texas, and then he was relocated back to Deutschland.
Oh, Uncle Sam. I get it.
Yeah. One of the founding fathers, I think.
You might want to look that up.
Forget it. Let's put some candles on this cake.
I like the characters in this game, dude. Pretty funny.
Drive to the oil reservoirs. I'll cover with the 50 cal. Blitzkrieg!
Hey, would it help if I took it
That was bad timing on his part, and all that.
Finally, after all these years, I get to take them to the cleaners. Go, take out the second reservoir.
Alright, Sam, let's get the fuck out of here. This is gonna be interesting.
Fire in the hole.
He might die, but I know what you're gonna do. Okay. Oh man, this is intense. Okay, I don't have any bullets. But I guess we got one more. That was sick. That was fucking awesome, actually. What the hell?
Victory is ours.
We did it.
America, fuck ya. Now we put the cherry on top. We'll kill Hoyt at the poker game. Don't leave me hanging. Meet me back.
This guy's fucking awesome. This guy's fucking awesome. Reach Hoyt's compound. That should be easy to do. I have literally every fucking place fast travelable. Let's do the skill point. Yep, soft landing. I like that. Soft landing.
Things are starting to get interesting. Scuttlebutt says the boss is dead. Some kid named Jason Brody popped him. I'm impressed. Whoever takes okay, Brody down will get some serious cred.
Are you ready to do this? Or do you need more time? Because once we start this, there's no going back.
No turning back. Access to the island quests and activities will be restricted past this point. You can continue once your journey is complete. Proceed. Yes. Yes, of course.
I have hidden a knife in my boot. Be ready to distract him when I say deal.
Got it.
Ah! Welcome, boys. Come in, come in. Take a seat. Five card, hold them all right with you? Yeah? Can I offer you anything? Would you like some food? A nut, perhaps?
No.
What a job. Poker. Ask anyone on the street and they'll call it a game of chance. Or talk to Sam here and he'll say it's about bluffing. Weren't you, Sam?
Yeah.
Yeah. But it's not, is it? It's about keeping you playing until the house collects. Oh, I'm gonna rise. I'll call.
Oh. Yeah, buddy.
Call.
Okay. I'd be surprised. I mean,
let's make this interesting.
I'm calling.
I'm gonna check.
I'll check.
Checking.
Checking.
Oh. All right, wait. Oh shit.
Sorry. House rules. Ah, look at that. We have the same cards. So let's raise the stakes a little, shall we? Foster, Jason Brody, whatever your name is, it slipped my mind. How stupid do you think I am?
Fuck.
We should keep playing. Dealers on the left, right? Guess he's sitting this one out. So, got your little reunion with Riley. Brought a tear to my eye. I'm rarely moved. I'll admit, I underestimated you. Torturing your own brother. Destroying half my organization.
I like how Hoyt's just sitting there this whole time. Bet life, that's our only option too. That's crazy. Ooh. 13 is not good.
But let the chips fall where they may, right? I forgive you. So, name your price. Everybody has one. You're all puppets, and we pull the strings. The system was designed to work that way. Screw your system.
Bet life. Oh, shit.
You know what, Jason? I'm going to go easy on you, since you're a family man. One finger every time you lose.
Okay.
I'll start with the ring finger. Oh, Jason. Now we'll never be married. You know, you could have joined me. Every kill would have been rewarded with money. Fuck you. I take no pleasure in this. Really, I don't.
I don't need 10 fingers to use a knife.
I need to
born, Kit. Bring it on, old man.
Fuck.
I'm very disappointed in you, Jason. You haven't checked up on your little brother, Riley.
This is fun.
I sold him to someone very special in Yemen. He likes them young.
I'm gonna kill you.
I have very powerful friends who will hunt you down. They won't find anything left.
Okay.
You can't win. I hold all the cards. Then why are you afraid? Your brother's at the airstrip. You don't want to miss that plane.
I'll delay the flight.
Get him. Damn, not good. Okay. That just happened? How did that just happen with his guards with guns in my face? Oh, the guards are dead. How did all the guards die? What the fuck? Let me just teabag quite real quick. There we go. Okay. I have no ammo at all. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. I'm dead. Okay, so let me have a gun that has ammo. And then we'll retry that. I was trying to steal their vehicle, but that was not gonna work. Yeah. Right. We get it.
We gotta get to the airstrip now.
This is just not cool. Okay, come on, man. Brother, please put out the fire for the love of Christ. That was annoying. It's not gonna let us. Like, there's no way it would let us. Yeah, fast travel. It's gonna say. Sick.
Hello?
Jason, where are you? They're taking us. I don't know where. We need your help.
What? I can't hear you.
As fast as you can.
What the fuck? Airstrip's nearby. Be there, Riley. Shit. I don't need this right now.
No, we do not. This is overkill. kidding me?
Buildings. Don't let him reach the prisoner. Holy crap.
Probably in this one.
Hey, him in here.
Definitely not top again. There we go.
Oh, thank God. I made it. Oh, thank God. I didn't know if you were going to come. We have to get out of here. Okay. Follow me. I thought I'd never see you again.
Come on. Watch it.
This is bad. Oh no, that might kill him. Jeez, man.
Can you fly a chopper?
No!
You have your pilot license!
Yeah, I got that for plane!
Well, now's the time to learn!
Yeah, buddy. It's time to go. It is time to go. Get me on that turret. There's no way they're using this song. There's no way. I don't remember them using the song at all.
Oh my god! Bro, we're gonna fucking die, man! This is it, we're gonna die! Just keep going! Okay, what? I don't know what to do with this, man! Use the force!
Use the force. Is there... I don't remember this at all.
This is awesome.
That's a long ride. All the way back here. Are you serious? All right.
Guys on the bridge. Did you see that?
No, I cannot. I promise you, I cannot.
Guys,
Right, let's go.
We barely made it.
Is that it? Jeez, dude, that took me a little bit. My God. We've got to be near the end of the game. Oh, I like that house. That sucks, man. I was saying at the start of the game that I liked that property. I liked the house and everything. Okay, so I do have a theory on to why I don't remember any of this. I remembered most of everything up until killing, like, Voss. I think the first time I played this game, I thought I beat the game after I beat after I killed Voss, and I never did any of these missions. Because I don't remember any of this at all. None of it. I like that guy. Looks like we have some work to do.
I need to get to the temple.
All right. Wow, okay. Still on the same mission, okay. Excuse me. 5 skill points. They're really giving you everything. I'm just kind of doing everything at this point. Yeah. Here we go. Sick little fucking sleeve we got going on. No, it's not a sleeve, but you know what I mean.
Riley, we have to go now. Stay close, Riley.
Meet Citra. Got it. But not before I get some of this. Why do I feel like something bad's about to happen? Battery's dead.
Citra, what have you done with my friends?
I'm glad you returned victorious.
Hey! Where are you taking him?
Oh. That's not cool. That's not good.
Big, strong, powerful. Why would you want to go back to what you were? Now, you are perfect. It is my fault. I let you leave with all these burdens. The bath purified you, but the cleansing is not complete.
What do you mean?
I love you, Jason. But you do not let me give you all my love. I know how hard this must be. It hurts me to watch you in pain.
Citra.
crazy.
I only want to help you. To love you for who you are. To worship the man you have become. It will all be over soon. We'll lead you onto the dais. And you will be free of your past. And then... I'll be yours.
Whatever that means, all right.
Citra.
Walk the path.
Okay. What the fuck?
You are living in a fantasy world. I'm going to erase all of it.
Complete the plan, or all your progress, your tata, everything you have done on this island will be erased. You are ready, warrior. Here is your blade.
Save my friends, motherfucker. I want to save my friends, people.
Why must you leave? You will stop being a warrior, a hero. Your friends, they will move on. Have kids and boring lives. Stay here. The jungle will always be there for you. You will always be king. With them gone, you never have to leave.
This violence is over. I'm done. No more blood.
Jason, look at me. Stay with me.
Yeah, she's crazy.
You don't need any of them. You're powerful on your own. Jason, I love you.
Jason, what is wrong with you? She tried to save me. She saved all of us. And you reject her love? Ah!
Oh. All right.
I love you.
Okay. I'm leaving you. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Well, not really. I'm not really sorry. Why'd you kill her, dude? Yeah, that was you, Dennis. That wasn't me.
Citra, please. Do not leave me, please. Citra, I am sorry. Citra, please don't leave me.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
I've killed so many people, I've lost count. I can't come back from this. I'm a monster. I can feel the anger inside me. Still, somewhere inside me, more than that. Better than that.
All right. Shit. There we go. There it is. There's Far Cry. Far Cry 3. Return to the island and continue your exploring. Yes. There's nothing really else to do. The only thing you really can do is, side missions, but I'm not really interested in doing that. I say that's the end of Far Cry 3, everyone. Good shit. Awesome. Yeah, that's definitely the first time I've finished the game fully, so yeah, that's awesome. Never done that before. So, yeah. Appreciate it if you watched it, this far in the video. I especially appreciate you if you watched this whole thing. That's awesome. And whatever I decide to record next, I guess I'll see you in that one. Peace out.